Oh yeah!
Hola!
It is that time again! Tass is here. Time is now. We're just gonna get started with our daily workout routine. It's nice and rainy outside, so it's cool to come in here and get the body moving. And felt real good after doing 15 minutes of answers yesterday. I really enjoyed that, and it was really cool to do a little freestyle with you yesterday. I spent a little bit of time freestyling yesterday too, just like to practice, so when we get our opportunities to riff together. It's really exciting. Oh! So what successes have you had so far in your day?
Oh man, pushing through.
Gotta keep on keeping up.
Yeah, just woke up in a funk mentally and also just kind of a little bit ill in my stomach, I guess, most of the day. So it's been a success that I've been working. Just through handling what needs to be handled for start.
I love it.
Yeah.
I love it. Going back to being a attitude. So I think we have complete control over.
Yes, sir. I'm very lucky that I have partners that handle their own stuff.
Good. Take your feet out. We're just gonna move into some nice easy hip thrusts here today. Balancing out, a ton of the answers we did yesterday, bouncing out a ton of sit-ups. Yeah, dude, I love it. I love the rain. I'm so grateful for the hydrate, feel great. So that way we can continually replenish our water and our aquifers, and our lakes, rivers, streams, and oceans. Then we can go fishing. Then we can hydrate, feel great. Then we can bathe, brush our teeth. All of the good stuff. So I was thinking today, as we're brainstorming different ways to inspire the wealth of health, did you ever do DECA when you were in high school?
DECA?
Yeah.
I didn't. I'm trying to remember what it is.
So it's like an extracurricular program for like business and marketing. Good. So they've actually been to an inclined lot. So they have a state competition every year where kids like have different marketing stuff, different business stuff, different, like it's kind of like debate, but more revolves around the intricacies of business. And I was thinking we could have our own DECA competition. We could invite the different high schools to come and compete weekly. Give them like parameters to put together a video, a marketing video.
I like that.
And the winner can be determined by the number of likes, the number of shares, the number of views. And we can have some of our benevolent funds go towards giving these people an opportunity to help us participate and deliver the world of health to everyone everywhere. And I just thought it was a pretty neat, original idea. Because right now, the way I believe DECA works, it's all a hypothetical experience, right? You and I take data that's been gathered from before, or we like make up companies and make up plans. How cool would it be to be able to work on a real live plan where you can see, oh my goodness, this little commercial I put together actually did generate 10,000 views in a week.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
You know? And then we got Fairview, Boulder High, Monarch, Legacy, Broomfield,
Centaurus,
Dawson. Like, and we could open it up to above and beyond that. Just start with that.
Yeah.
And, like, good, moving into some hip thrusts. Do it where every week there's a new challenge, right? And so the weekly winner, say, just gets like $100 to go towards their fund. Like you were talking yesterday about the different student groups and clubs, right?
Yeah.
So DECA's a lot more organized club as far as they actually have like a state tournament every year, state competition. So weekly we have competitions, and the team that 60s with like the most success that week gets like $100 towards their data. So they can use that for books, they can use that for resources, they can use that for like whatever the DECA club feels would most highly benefit. Get it moving into something quite flash. And then we can get like, I don't know, just call it 10 schools working together to inspire the wealth of health. And just give it back to the community and creating that outreach, creating that awareness. And then letting them use their social medias collectively and individually to like pump out the workout video. So for instance, we can say, all right, this week's challenge is you're a 5-year-old kid and you're trying to learn how to invest in the wealth of your health with the answer. You need to incorporate a beach ball and a toothbrush and a comb into the workout. Just like give them different stuff like that, right? So now everybody, they're gonna come up with their own unique little program. And we can sit back and let them like do it. Then I was thinking, there's a whole group of dancers, like not every high school is the dance team, right?
Yeah.
And doing like a program where we pick a track, and or they pick their own track, whatever. They design their own workout, they video it and choreograph it to the song, and then we have all the viewers vote who's, you know, gets the most likes. That school wins a benevolent fund. And so now we got 30 high schools around in the state. I don't know, 10 girls each. It would be 300, I think there's 15 girls. So we got 450 girls using their social media, promoting the wealth of health, trying to get votes for their workout video, trying to raise some benevolent funds for their school fund. Right? Because when they go to nationals in Florida, they have to do all this fundraising for it. So just to, you know, set aside some benevolent funds to do something like that. And if the average, you know, high school dance team person has 100 friends, that's 45,000 views. If they have 1,000 friends, that's 450,000 views. And warm views, people having fun, like doing their thing. Yeah, there's just some ideas. You know, and then got all the other different sports teams. And I'd like to have like a Guinness Book of World Record day. Like, tallest person to do 100 dancers. Shortest person to do 100 dancers. You know, heaviest person to do 100 answers, lightest person to do 100 answers, oldest person to do 100 answers, youngest person to do 100 answers. And then we got all the different exercises we can do with the answers, like answer chest flies, or answer ball throwing, or whatever it is. And I believe Guinness Book of World Records at 10 is any time somebody tries to break a world record. And seeing as though there's no records for answers, we had a lot of FaceTime, man. Yeah. Just trying to look at some of the guerrilla marketing techniques we can use. Throw them out there. Oh, and then just send it down, slide it back.
What's your favorite commercial of all time?
That's a good question.
I don't know, man. It's a good question.
Yeah.
Growing up, I always really liked the Tabasco one where the mosquito is sucking that guy's blood and then it starts flying away and explodes.
I sitting around riffing about what we should do for like a commercial, and then going and doing it.
Yeah.
And then just like putting together, so part of the commercial was us talking about doing a commercial. And then maybe we don't catch the whole commercial, but maybe we just catch like a couple of the like one lines from it. Like, like the Bud Light one, like I love the man, like I give him a Bud Light, but we change it up, like I love you man, I love you too man, but I'm using this answer already, this answer's taken, something like that, like, cause a lot of those commercials took place like on the dock, going on to the dock.
Yeah.
Just the way I sit, man. Of the infinite possibilities. So my brother-in-law looks a lot like an Echo caveman.
Oh, really?
And we were working on doing a commercial where it was like so easy the caveman could do it. And we didn't finish polishing it off, but good.
I like that too.
Yeah. How does it work when they like got a crazy commercial like that? Like, what can we do to work that into our material?
It's probably a better question for a lawyer, because it just kind of depends on whether or not any of that's still active.
Yeah.
I mean, the caveman stuff is long enough ago, I wonder if it is.
Yeah. So easy to get one can do it.
That's funny.
Yeah, I love it. There's so many possibilities.
So many.
Just love being here in the little garage. And I just love the idea that Apple started in a garage, Dell started in a garage. Foo Fighters, Nirvana, Ben started in garages. Great place to start something.
That is.
Oh, yeah. So, Darren Hardy just published a new book. He wrote The Compound Effect. I can't think of the title of his new book, but he just said, alright, I'm going to try to get these 50 influential people to invest in Success Magazine. Because I believe if I can get these 50 people to do it, then I'll be successful. And he ended up getting 8 out of the 50 people to do it. And so I've been continuously brainstorming the 50 people that would help the answer. Like, saw Jeremy Michaels hugging Hillary Clinton today. That would be really epic. Like, so it's gonna happen. It's just a matter of, is Jeremy Michaels gonna be doing answers before or after an answer goes flat? That's really just the truth of it. And yeah, so you're kind of going to be doing answers before or after the answer is fine. That's why I'm thinking the Kardashian sisters, it seems like, you know, they always enjoy lifting back and forth.
Yeah.
And, you know, you can just like put out like a campaign to see which Kardashian sister does represent the world of health. And then pick Kanye.
That's freaking so Kanye wins.
It looks like out of this campaign, Kanye West is the winner. How's that possible? He wasn't even on the ballots. Were these chats from Florida, like 1998? Doing shit like that. Like high quality videos, but like being
funny.
Funny like that.
I love it.
I love it too.
And this year, the answer ambassador is Kermit the Frog. Dude, I really get Richard Simmons.
Richard Simmons, bro! Where are you at? Richard Simmons loves the answer. And he loves starting to always. And he loves the wealth of health. I love Richard Simmons. I grew up watching some brings it up. Yeah. Just results. Booyah! All right, bro.
I'm gonna go squat.
Please do hydrate. We're great. And then we can go into our positive affirmations or neuro-linguistic programming. Neuro-linguistic programming. Feeding the mind. Fueling the mind. It's good. I like this humidity. I feel like I'm in the South. It's good.
You like what?
I feel like I'm in the South. And the heat's going.
Oh, yeah.
Feeling good. Booyah! Focused, dude. Focused yesterday?
Focused yesterday.
Gee. I spent a lot of time on gratitude. I'm grateful. But I'm going to change it up today. I'm graceful.
Graceful.
All
right.
Graceful. All right, I got the clock. All right, come on. I am graceful.
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 I am graceful. I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I'm graceful.
I'm graceful.
I am graceful.
I'm graceful.
I am 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 graceful. I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
I am graceful.
Graceful.
I am 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 graceful
it on my face. I'm full of that thing that they call grace. I'm high in the sky, smile in my eye, with my homie Chris. Bro, tell me why.
Oh man, my brain is tapped today. I don't know if we saw it.
The grace is abundant. It's full of love. All around. Give someone a hug. Lift them up. Set it down. Doing answers all around. Love you.
Much love.
Love yourself. Love each other. Love everyone.